Hello, Vancouver! This is awesome to have We Day right here in Vancouver, and it's all because of you that We Day is here. Feed the Children is so outstanding. I'm so happy to be here, be a part of this. Now, for me, when I announced HIV 21 years ago, some of the guys in the NBA did not want to play against me. So instead of getting upset, I decided to educate them about that you can play against a player with HIV and not worry about it. And since I was able to do that, I was able to stop the discrimination against people who are living with HIV or who are doing anything. So what I want you to take away from here today, make sure that you work with everybody, no matter what color they are, no matter if they look different than you, no matter if... Because discrimination is not cool. That's not a cool thing, okay? Can we do that? Thank you, love you too. In this building, we got 20,000 amazing young leaders. 20,000 amazing young leaders. And when you're a leader and you see somebody getting bullied or mistreated, a leader steps in and stops that. And they defend that person who was getting bullied. That's important that you take this away today. Let's stop the bullying and let's hug and support people and high-five them instead of bringing them down. Very important. Look, hello way up there. We are so blessed that you're gonna get to affect change in somebody else's life. That's the coolest thing, when you can affect change and you can change somebody and make them better. When I played basketball for the Lakers, I tried... and we won those 5 championships. The reason we won those championships is I tried to make my teammates better and they tried to make me better. And that's what we're asking you to do today. Make your school better. Make your community better. Make your neighborhood better. That's what a leader does. So we want you to go out and make sure you're making everybody better when you leave here, including yourself. Very important. Now, the coolest kid and the coolest young person is the one who loves themselves. Not what kind of clothes you wear, not what kind of sneakers you got on, or how much you pay for the clothes or the sneakers. You make the clothes themselves. You make them cool. The clothes don't make you cool. You make them cool. And then make sure that you get a lot of life lessons, not just a lesson in terms of in school, but also the lessons outside of school. Because young people who have great, make the best grades, but also have great common sense, are the ones who are well-rounded. And that's what you are here, well-rounded. And the thing that I want you to do from here today is start a club within your school or your community. The best young people I know are the ones who are giving back to somebody who is less fortunate than yourself. That's what We Day is all about. That's what Feed the Children are all about. We make life better for those who are less fortunate than ourselves. Can you do that, Vancouver? So remember, it's not what you can acquire or get yourself, but it's how many people that you can help acquire food, clothes, things of that nature. Because we're gonna be okay, but there's a lot of people out there that are less fortunate than ourselves that we have to help them, either feed them, clothe them, or just send them money so that they can live every single day, because our parents are gonna bless us to live every single day. So we gotta reach back and give back to those who are less fortunate. Can we do that? All right, Vancouver, you gonna send me out on the right way. Everybody on their feet, get up, get up, get up. All right. I'm gonna count down 1, 2, 3, and I want everybody just jump, 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 jump. Ready? 1, 2, 3, let's go. 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 Yeah, yeah. Clap, clap, clap. I can't hear you!